Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play
Advance Wars Reboot Camp.
Last time we did the Great Sea Battle, but now it's time to face Sturm once again. And we'll be utilizing multiple COs. I believe one Grit, Eagle, and one Anti-Combat. Let's try Combat.
Behold, Combat's power.
Combat! Ah.
Huh? All right.
Let's advance. And this is going to be quite the battle. The enemy has some naval units. Ooh, I probably want Eagle in the center. I put the wrong place to put Eagle. Oof. The one time I'm going to yield and switch up. That was just me not. I thought the second one put them on the right. Oh no, oh. Quit so I can actually switch which CEOs. I kind of wish they would show you the map of where everyone would be placed. You know what? Let's put Eagle into the center, Grit to the left, Combi to the right. We'll give Eagle the center. Sadly, since we don't have battleships yet. Full transport copter. And the laser is just going to be causing a little trouble. Not too much. Did it again. Throw one bomber. Throwing another. There goes Sturm's horse. Turn. Right, I haven't even talked about New Sturm. I just realised. Wait, he pops it? Oh. That's a change. He never used it in this. In this mission. That is a change. Well, I guess no better time than the present to talk about Sturm. Alright, Sturm, he has changed and is more busted. He has 20% firepower and defense, and is compared to what he used to have, which was 130 attack, 80 defense, and or if you're playing versus Sturm in multiplayer, 8 attack and 120 defense. He's just a flat 20 buff to both. Movement cost of 1 across all terrain types except snow. Snow is no. This is one, I wouldn't say weakness. Sturm focuses all of his energy on the super CO power, which is so strong, but he does not need normal CO power. Correct. And Meteor Strike is the same way. 20% firepower and fire defense added on. So, yeah. Cruiser. Capture. Fourteen. We're slowly going to make progress. Ugh, that's not nice. Granted, it's absurd that he can hit us at that range. That's absurd of a range. Probably should put grit on the right. Dropping bombs. Because we need grit's range to ignore. Eagle himself is effectively just putting up an army. Grit is slowly making his way. And I just realised I left that unit in the path of fire. Oh. I'm gonna try and just getting rid of this with Kanbei. Throw in the battleship. There we go. Taking that out because that's actually starting to get annoying. On my nerves. This is mainly just a mission for Grit to pull. And we'll just boom. I mean, I probably could put Grit in the middle still and just put Eagle on the right. Okay, we're almost there. Oh, Yeah. We're just busting them down slowly. We're almost there though. Because now it's time to start buying a ton of bombers. In preparation of just completely routing the Sturm. Sturm. It's gonna be slow, but hey. This is how I like to do it. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. Don't blast. Okay. Turn. One more. Capture one. Blast those indirects out from underneath Sturm. And he moved that indirect. Cool down. Nope. I mean, I could went two more, but I don't. Actually, I probably could have. I would have been fine. Alright. Battleship. Move. That's about it. A minor setback. Let's be real, Sturm. It ain't no minor setback. Bleh. We'll wait until we're positioned. All right. Stop it. Capture that one. Bomber. Move over there. As soon as we can. We're taking the longest path. Getting closer and closer. Anyways. Okay. Next turn I should be able to fire on it. No more missile. Yeah, no, there's nothing to help with this.
It's time to take you down. Snipe attack.
And combat is being useless. Why those two? It also weakened his missile to pretty much none. That made no sense. Okay. throwing a few bombers in. Yeah, Mita got that one. Bummer. Okay, we'll just blast through there and open the path.
Don't get me off.
Now we can progress with our attack. Why is it so dark now? Ooh. Actually, might want to blast the laser can to... Can I reach the laser? Yes, I can for that one. Okay. I know I just said I was going to go on to an attack, but I realized one thing. That's going to cause problems, which is the goddamn laser cannon. All right. That was with snipe attack on. Okay, we're waiting a bit. Create distraction. Combines forces. Because we can blast it. I know. If we can blast it with one attack. Okay, we only need two, so second battleship was pretty much useless. Actually, what am I doing? Big fighters. Bring a lot of distractions. Okay. All right. Let's fly in. Busted. New tank.
Prepare to launch.
That is fine. Bomber. Sorry, Grit, but you're no longer useful. Come by, you're effectively still distraction fodder. We're almost done. Prepare to storm. Sturm's stronghold. End turn. You know what? Let's see if I can pull him away. Bombs away! And blast off.
I think we should listen to the boy.
Indeed. This is the beginning of the end.
Indeed. Didn't do well in power, but it's because I didn't have eagle attack. But that was never the plan to do that. Next time, we will be going to the final battle. The final front. See you guys then. Xenorinsima, signing out.